Oh my god, if he won't shut up. Okay. But I think I want this to be the front, so okay. Then what do I need for big wheels? Wood. Like a little bit more off you. Oh boy. That is. But it's not as durable. Maximum buoyancy. Those are apparently pretty good for building ships. Make do. Oh god. We need to salvage you. sorry. Yeah. Just noticed that. Are you kidding me? Can move it. Yeah, without fuel. Really? Okay. Okay, now we just need weight in the front. That can be done with this. Damn it. That's okay. Oh. I think I need another piston. Five more of those. One more. Give me that pistol. I can salvage whenever I want. Yep. Okay, don't need full power. Damn it. Ouch. How do I make them? Corn. Please help. Yeah, 3 pieces gives you 1 milk. Don't know if I'll... ever need a second one. Okay, now I know that. It had mad walk disease. I was just preventing a disaster. Okay. Help. We had a switch, right? There we go. Stop! Why is it driving on its own? Yeah, there is still the problem of no friction. Also, you can't drill those. Okay. Yeah. Wonder if I can now we're a little bit fast. On. Maybe a rock where I can drive a little bit close. Not the problem of the drill seeing. Oh, there's rock. Squish. The problem is they don't quite get the bottom. Ouch. Metal. Okay. Come on. All right. Come on. Nothing here. They're not working right. That's why. Okay. Got a little bit of wood, a little metal there. You know what? We can test something else while we wait. A little bit front heavy. Let's get this going. Okay. Do I yes. Well, that's handy. Abort mission. No. Need to borrow this. Screw inventory full. Look. Now. Gift me sustenance. We moved it. Where is it? There. I have an idea. Okay. Okay. Yes, this is survival mode. I'm out of ideas. I don't know how I can get that back. It was worth a try, though. Okay. Gathering of water. Clear. Question. Ooh, the real question is... Damn it. Yes, that is because I have early access to it as a creator. For every normal person, that is still... And here I thought I could automate oil. No, I was just... Ooh. No, I don't think I can do. God damn it. Well, there we go. We got all our water needs. Am I blind? Have I left the chest in the ocean? I surely don't have, do I? Because that would be rather stupid. Inventory full. I don't know if it is infinite, but if you want the answer, massive, yes. Where the hell did I place the chest? Am I just going crazy? Where is chest? Okay, water is no problem anymore. Am I going crazy? Where the F is the third? All. Wheel. Water. Wheel. Berry. Stacked. Wood, glow, driver, logic gate. I think I'm losing my mind. I had 4 chests. I joined this chest. What? Just a sec. So, I found the chest. I don't know why. I have no idea. dying. Not bad. Need to kite him a little bit around. And thank you. Hate this. Life is not fair to me. And it's gonna be bright again. 3, 2, 1. Bright time. What is the definition? Okay, so that already counts as soil. I have enough. Let's see how. Let's see how you interact. What? Interesting. So they don't need to be physically connected to water. I just need almost lying. There we go. Okay. Right. We wanted to make a couple of those. Oil. I constantly want to middle click to sort. I think it's time we raid again. Our favorite spot. The boat car is a very hefty work in progress here. I'm currently trying to get farming up and running. Get that going. My favorite spot. What do you have to offer? Farmbots, stay there. We found a component. Okay, let's do our usual cycle here. By the time we're back... Hey! Nope, robots can't use stairs. Perfect. Hey, angry boy. Let's go top. Idiot. Well, shave those robot legs. Nothing here. All right. Oop. Why is there a leg here? All right, we have Mr. Angry upstairs. Oh god. Here we go. It is time. We got dress bots. I can probably use these. Any more of those lying around? No. Now we can relocate to the bazaar.
So.
Well, now we are dressed. And that gives me... It's just cosmetic. And here I thought it could improve our stats. Well, at least we can. Yeah, at least we can look nice now. Maybe I'll unlock some a hat or something. How am I playing survival? Because early access as content creator for review and showcase purposes. And finding bugs, which I need to ask my contact how I can report bugs for the survival. Because we... Huh, got a different backpack. Huh. I like the new backpack. Oh. And
beautiful.
Sensitive. Aww. Oh. You can actually. Let's do this. Let's be this. At least we have something out of that. Okay. Oh, that was kinda a waste. I guess. Your only job will be now to do more of this. Kingdom of Amalur Reckoning, you look like a gnome. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Similarities are there. I really think for farming purposes we will move to the area next to the bazaar. After that we can slowly head move everything over. Where is old man though? Here's water, that is wrong. Has to be somewhere around here. I have no clue. Let's see. How about no? Following? Okay. That's neat. You just need to hover over them. Ah, great. I forgot where I placed the car. There we go. Are you kidding me? There we go, field. Was more this way, I think. There we go. Come on, buddy. All right, it was behind the packing station. Okay. I think I can just put down a massive plot. Somewhere. It's not really flat here, that is the problem. Well, wait, how far is it? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Because content creator and asking the devs nicely if I would be suitable to showcase the game early on. Okay. Well, despite some minor things that happened, it's very good. Okay, old man. What do you want for the spud gun? Something that I can... Something that I can use. Carrots, huh? We need to get the old man over here. Didn't I? Don't tell me I forgot the chest. Yeah, I forgot it. Well, time to drive back. We just need half output. No, you won't get me. This is unfair. That was just... Come on! Yeah, of course it's getting dark. We can also go third person. It is not only first person. Well, yes, certainly it was... Certainly it was fast. Well, the only big thing that is now left at our old position is craft bot and the two chests and the other bots. I just wish we we could get seeds. As it stands, you have to hope that you get lucky with drops. Oi. How dare you attack my car? Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Okay. Look at that. Okay. Banana. Can't. Old man. Do you want to trade? Well, since it's food, we need to plant. Tomatoes and carrots. Not all the fertilizer I have, right? There we go. Can't enter that building, sadly. It's just empty. One massive thing. Nothing in that silo. Headache, 10 hours of remnant is not good for you. Well, I'm at 8.5 hours of scrap, and I'm fine. Let's see if there is anything up here. Oh, there's a little mountain path here. But that's it. Thank you. Time to store seeds. All seeds. Oh. There we go. Now got that. And potatoes. Just a second, guys. Okay. Without music, it's not the same. Okay. For that, I need orange seeds. Just so you know the insanity. I need orange seeds to get blueberry seeds. For orange seeds, I need banana seeds. For banana seeds, I need blueberry seeds. You see the problem here? I think I'll build a small house here. I don't think I'll build a small house yet. God, the amount of resources you have to get a building is absurdly high. There we go. More so that it grows. I want to test something. It's so long. Gee. Did I get seeds for that? Got one seed. Two. Okay, so you have to find. Yeah, seeds are renewable. Let's go. I hate. If only there was an easier way to the old man. We need to go back. How do we get old man over there? Okay. Okay.